Aberdeen. Graduated Aberdeen Central in 1983. Went to University of South Dakota for undergraduate and medical school. Graduated from medical school in 1991 and went to did my internal medicine residency in Sioux Falls. Finished that in 1994. Now I'm back in Aberdeen, where I've been since. My father was a respiratory therapist. All my siblings are older than me. Three of them were nurses. I guess medicine just kind of ran in the family, and it's what I knew. And didn't think about too much else, I guess. I chose internal medicine when I was in medical school. It was, I guess, my favorite rotation. Just enjoyed the enjoyed taking care of adults and older people, and enjoyed the challenges of internal medicine. In internal medicine, we care for the medical needs of adults, 18 and older. Most of our patients are older. I would say probably 80% of them are 65 and older, or younger patients with chronic medical illnesses and things like that. I like the challenge of internal medicine and helping people. I like to ride bike in the summer. I like to do a little cross-country skiing in the winter when the conditions are right. I usually don't get out more than a few times in the winter. I like to try and get some exercise. I like to read. And spend time with my family.